Hey guys, welcome back to Creative Mom Studio. And today I am going to do a paper towel swipe on this, I want to say it's 7x14 canvas. My colors are Pale Daffodil by Apple Barrel. And then my last two colors are Nicole's Craft Studio Paints, Lavender and Jamaican Coast. All right, I got my paints all mixed up. And let's see. I wanted a spring theme. I'm gonna paper towel swipe down. So my white's gonna go up here and my color's here. Let's try to cover the canvas. Tilt it all around. I feel like I just want a little more purple. For the white. Camera's in the way. Just gonna add some white down here. Alright guys, not sure what happened there, but my camera cut out. Now I'm going to move my paint out of the way and get my paper towel. Let me just scooch that over. I'm going to hit my camera now. So 1 second, guys. All right. Put it into my white. And swipe. Oh boy. Okay. We are gonna have to do that again. And let me just add some more purple. I feel like I have a lot of yellow. little more weight. Trial and error, trial and error. Okay. Oops. Got my paper towel. Place it in the white. And white. This is, I'm not gonna lie, starting to annoy me that we're missing some spots. Let's see. I actually really like this part. I'm wondering if I could put white down here and swipe up. Let's try it. If I mess it up, I mess it up. Doesn't matter. That's not working. Okay. Now, I'm gonna let that sit for a little bit, and then I'm gonna tilt down because I see the canvas. So let's give that a little bit. I have a torch, but I don't know where it is. So I have this little lighter. All right. Let's see. I had to cover that. I lost some of my facing. That didn't work. Could always all right. That was a no-go. So we're gonna do this one more time. And I'm gonna get it right this time. Sorry if this is a long video. All right, so let's put some blue. Purple. and more white. And let's move it around. Okay. Got my white. Getting paint everywhere. Okay. This is my last try. I'm definitely not doing this again. Okay. Let's go. Stick it into the white. We're in. Slowly move down. Oh, so much better. Thank God I tried that again. Very happy. Very, very happy. Pop any air bubbles, anything that might pop up through my whites. I'm not tilting at all. I am keeping it the way it is. I am going to let it sit, see if anything else pops up here, and then I will take you down for a close-up. Alrighty guys, here it is. I think it's gorgeous. I'm not gonna turn it. Let me see if I can. This is how I'm gonna hang it. I'm gonna put this, the white at the bottom. And then, hey, you never know, I could put some flowers going up, a real nice springtime or a springtime saying. Gonna look, oh my God, I can't, this one came out so nice. Thank God I tried it like 3 times. Okay, here's the close up. I am very, very happy with this. I got all my colors. And like the white in between each cell, look at that. Alrighty guys, that is it for today. When it's dried, I'm going to post it on my Facebook and Instagram page at Creative Mom Studio. So that's it for today. So please like, comment, subscribe, and share. And press that bell button so you're notified when I make my next video. And I will see you guys next time. Bye.